We are so close.
Just as a reference point, when you come to a nature sanctuary to see giraffes, you could literally be surrounded by them. Here's one, there's two, and there's three. That's how many you can see at one time, and this is how close you can get. It's just right on the other side of the tree. Hold on, he's looking.
Look at him.
We saw a little baby one at the sanctuary, but this is like a full-grown adult. Just want to say hi. Hey, buddy. Is he tall, but like his head is huge. I love when they just stop and stare at you. It's like when deer do the same thing.
he's like over top of this bush and he's trying to get out. This is a little baby one. Poor little guy, what'd you do? He's like, I'll eat first. I'll figure out how to get out of here in a minute. Wow, we are so close. All right, let's see if we can get out. You got it, buddy. You got it. You got it. You got it. Oh. There you go. All right, you're safe.
On a completely different part of the sanctuary, another set of three giraffes. Hey, buddy. These ones gotta be the most comfortable with humans because there's humans in a little restaurant over here. Chickens going crazy. Feeder set up for them too. This one's just eating the whole branch. This one just wants to be our friend. Let's see if we can hide and miss this giraffe from below. Hey buddy, how's it going? Thanks for making a guest appearance here on Witty Travels. What could possibly be next?